Scientists during several years of study of goat's milk have shown that it has different beneficial effects that even cow's milk cannot provide, so little by little its consumption has increased little by little worldwide. Goat's milk, it can be considered a hypoallergenic food. In addition, thanks to its intense flavor and lower content of casein, its composition is similar to breast milk, so its benefits may end up being of vital importance for the human organism. Goat's milk contains essential proteins which are of high biological value. These proteins provide almost all essential amino acids for the healthy development of the organism. Only with a liter of goat's milk we will obtain around 32 grams of proteins. Apart from these proteins, we will also find in goat milk calcium and vitamin D that, as we know, both play an important role in preventing osteoporosis. Also contains very good levels of phosphorus, magnesium, potassium, vitamin A and B2. Taking into account other characteristics of goat's milk, it is confirmed that it is capable of regenerating hemoglobin, a protein found in the bloodstream that allows oxygen to be brought from the respiratory system to all tissues and regions. Very effective for people with anemia. Analyzing its nutritional value, 1 kg of goat milk provide 700 kilocalories, 45 carbohydrates, 33 proteins, 40 grams of fat, 110 milligrams cholesterol, 240 is its glycemic index, and all this bringing an excellent balance that provides great benefits for the life of the human being. Among these benefits, we find that it is a natural anti-inflammatory. Reason why drinking goat milk is recommended for people suffering from inflammation of the colon before the cow's milk. In addition, that it contains less fat, so it is ideal for people who want to lose weight and have a healthy life. According to some studies, it has been detailed that children fed goat's milk have greater weight, height, mineralization in the bones and in the blood plasma, a high density in vitamins A, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, calcium and hemoglobin. Milk goat has a high buffing power, which is why it is recommended in the treatment of ulcers and is used in treatments for osteoporosis, arterial hypertension and arteriosclerosis. Well, maybe we are not used to consume this milk as usual, but despite everything, we can see that this is possibly an excellent option to feed us in a healthier way.